Alrighty then.
Let's come together this morning in an opening treatment and set our intention into that power that responds to us according to our belief. We know that as with the power of gravity, we just start the snowball rolling and the law of gravity does the rest. That with the law of mind, we do our treatment, we set our intention. We raise our belief up a notch, and the law does the rest. So what we're doing today is we're setting our intention for our acceptance of our ability to choose to have stronger faith. There is only one life, and that life is God, and that life is perfect. That life is omniscient. It knows. It knows all that can be known. It knows. And it is absolutely certain. It can never doubt itself. That is what we mean by perfect faith. A knowing so certain that doubt cannot exist. It knows that it is. It knows what it desires. It knows what it creates. And it knows when it is experiencing that creation. It has created each and every one of us out of itself, according to its nature, in its image and likeness in biblical terms. That means that the omniscience, which is omnipresent, is right here where we are. A knowing so certain that doubt cannot exist is right here where we are. When the divine creates, it creates by an act of will and volition. It speaks its word. It says, let it be, and it is. And so it is. We are created in that image and likeness. When we speak our word, believing it is so, it is so. That belief, that faith that we speak of, is something that we can develop. We do not have to be born with it. It does not have to be 100% complete for the law to begin working. We just need to believe. We just need to believe that the law can do what needs to be done to increase our faith. To raise our belief from a wishing, a willing, and a hoping to a knowing so certain that doubt cannot exist. We are grateful to know that this power that we call the law of mind, the power by which prayer is answered, has already taken this word as its direction, as our intention. And it has already begun to make whatever change or changes as needs must be in our consciousness, in all consciousness, to create a greater opening through which faith arises. We release this treatment to that law, so certain it is done, that we say together, and so it is.